Hello again, because I'm paranoid now. I need to check that I'm actually recording. And I assume I'm recording the desktop audio. Now, the song mutes itself if I minimise it, so I can't actually see. But yeah. If you can't find a rat to possess, use the rat's mode of devouring swarm power instead. I don't have devouring swarm. What was I doing? Those two idiots are still in there. I'm supposed to be leaving. I can't see anyone over here, over there. So we're going to quick save. Go the other way. This is the way out. Oh, two of them.
Someone's supposed to be on duty.
No, I can't be sure whether that guy's gonna. That guy's come back in.
No, no, stupid goddamn. Love that song. Marvin Gaye. That's
I don't know what they're doing. Right, okay, that worked. This is the way out, right? Yes. Right, so it's just this dude. No, I think. And I want to come over here, have a look, and then turn around. Hopefully. That's everybody who comes in here. See anybody there?
Oh, no. Stupid goddamn.
Which way are you going? Hear footsteps. Let's go over there. Yeah, my FOV, because it's high, means I can see further. Essentially my peripheral vision. That dog comes more into view. I can see further on the edge of my screen. Those two have finally left that room. See me. Didn't see me. All right. that dude and the dog, the dude with the dog went?
Huh? What the fuck?
Tim, wait, it's too soon. Going. Travel on in the, along the chandeliers. Save. That's the room, secret room. I shouldn't notice it. That's different. Oh no, that's not useful.
Were there too many caretakers, formal dinners, and lessons about boring old history? Maybe the precious hours we spent together will shine brighter. Time captured now and then with your mother and with Corvo, who was always close to my heart. I hope the season of rats and plague will be nothing more than a passing shadow on your early memories. Crisis come and passed, weathered by your mother and her advice.
First, yeah.
You'll sit on the throne someday, and will do well, I hope. It's a tricky life, full of responsibility and peril. It was not your choice to be the daughter of an empress, but I believe you'll rise to the challenge. Telling stories, and only share your power with those you truly trust.
Right. I think there's actually anything else I need. In here. Where the man and his dog went. I could go up on the roof to get that rune. But I don't think there's really much point. to get into the torturous chambers. I guess we'll do that. Is the old regent still up here? Yeah. They're supposed to have that bit where they, he gets arrested, that we saw briefly. Except that's Dogman. Them in there. Then we'll go up here. And then I'll come back down again. No, I don't want this out. Because normally you'd be coming down. If you leave him unconscious, like in his bedroom. Which is a fairly sensible place to leave him unconscious. Or a fairly reasonable place. I guess I've also knocked out all the guards. Which might have something to do with it. I didn't knock everyone out down here. That's the butler. Don't come in here. Thank you. Have a plan. Okay. Mm. most unhelpful. Get the dog. Where did the dog go? There it is. I got the dog.
Here you are, Corvo, within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold. You're an unstoppable force, it seems, but also unpredictable. The Lord Regent lives despite all he's done, and that is no surprise. The last year must have been agony for such a tightly wound man, watching as the plague spiraled out of control, as people on the streets went mad and died bleeding from the eyes, knowing that it was all his fault. As you hunted down his people one by one, and finally came for him, he must have realized that all his planning was for nothing, and that must have been exquisitely terrifying. But in the end, you chose the more measured response. What will that mean in the days to come, I wonder? I've lived a long, long time, and these are the moments I wait for.
So yeah, his speech did change because I'd already taken care, already done the Lord Regent. I mean, I guess I get this, and then we'll get Wind Blast. Put your gloves on. A bit of pain. Torture. As you saw, he doesn't stop when you time stop. Although he seemed to the second time. Dude. Standing on the wall or something. Because I could just do that. No. Oh no, there is, it's just a bit further down. Okay, now we're gonna leave. This could be a pain, could be a problem. I do have beginnings of a plan. And I can always Eggfish will come back to life. Is my health going to regenerate? Does not appear as if my health is going to regenerate. Get out. Why should I think that would work? There we go.
Was killed by that wretched murderer. Everything changed for the worse after that day.
It was a dark day for sure, but things were already bad with the plague.
They didn't have this conversation in the way, did they?
Let me come.
I need to get back to work.
Can I come by and see you later?
I don't think it's a good idea tonight.
Right. Well, actually, Geronimo, I guess. Now here we start to get some enormous differences.
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right,
Samu's dialogue is quite different. I've had two of the runes, but then I don't need them, so whatever. Samu has a very different attitude to you.
Changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Hi.
Everyone says you did something good tonight. We're leaving tomorrow, aren't we? I don't know if I want to go back to the tower. I can be in for some money, right? Maybe a ship.
You can see the dust from the slide.
The tyranny is over. By this time tomorrow,
okay. Didn't quite take their glass.
We'll clear your name and put everything we've got into rebuilding the city.
I wish there were more of a city to rule. Most of Dunwall are rats and corpses.
The Admiral's right, I'm afraid. Corvo, you did your job while the rest of us sat on our asses. Our work starts tomorrow.
Tonight, rest easy. Tomorrow, we crown an empress. To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Emily Cole, and the new dawn rising for Dunwall and the Empire.
All right.
We need higher mathematics, port protocol, and cosmology. Do you provide these things?
Of course not, no. I just think I should have a central role. She trusts me.
We'll find this man.
Don't
part of the Lord's Regent's ring of skulking spies and killers.
Wonder what the history.
See, she draws a nice picture.
I'm a Callista, made me throw it away. How many dresses will I have when I'm Empress? Callista says 100, but I just don't know if that's enough. Admiral Havok smells like tobacco. Do you think I can order him to throw away his cigars? I hope I'll make a good Empress. Overseer Martin says I will. You're not going to leave me when I'm Empress, are you?
No.
Do you think Pio will ever have money? Hypothetically.
You talk to him more than I do. Maybe they'll let me sleep in tomorrow.
Doubt it.
The Lord Regent falls, and I'm still here. Something good is coming. I could feel it. Emily is taller and more beautiful each day. Congratulations, Mr. Corvo.
Can't talk to you. Didn't work.
Gotta get the
That's Wallace. Two of them then, I guess. Alright.
This is our chance, Corvo. Such a chance comes once in a thousand years. We'll be good.
To slide in.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. The poison work its magic. Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last. Just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily, brought down the Lord Regent, and his assassin.
I didn't assassinate him,
though. The body, you said, yeah?
But nobody knows it was me.
Sorry, something terrible, Corvo. But I only gave you half the poison. They were watching me, and it was all I could think to do. I think you're strong enough to survive that. I'll put you on a raft, and then I've got to ship out myself before they find out I've gone against their wishes. Snakes. They'll want to do the same to me as soon as I've outlived my uses. Hopefully, you'll wake up and find your way out of this cursed city.
So, he's sorry, as opposed to why I keep sticking my neck out for you.
is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. Hillary.
That's up to Dowd.
He's coming back into focus. Can't work out if I'm still poisoned. I think it's... No, it's worn off. It's wearing off. It's worn off now.
Shrines. I visited those shrines too, and I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you, who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery, and I can't allow that.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your Empress, the assassin, Dowd. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate Emily? Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
Alright, we're half health. And I shall be ending this video here. And I shall talk to you next time. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.